Hey guys, welcome to my channel World's Height. Today I gonna share with you my personal experience of Garh Ganesh Temple. If you are in Jaipur, you must visit here. Garh Ganesh Temple is located in Jaipur, capital of Rajasthan, which is also known as Pink City. Garh Ganesh Temple built by Sawai Jaisingh. Sawai Jaisingh held Ashwamedh Yajna here before settlement of Jaipur. While Ashwamedh Yajna, Sawai Jaisingh established Garh Ganesh Temple. This temple dedicated to Lord Ganesh. It is believed that child Ganesh is present in this temple when Ganesh had no trunk. Ganesh Temple was built in such a way that it can be seen from the top floor of the Chandra Mahal, where the royal family lived. This temple is built on the Aravali Hill, and Nargar Fort and Jaigar Fort are nearby of the temple on the same hill. To reach this temple, you need to climb around 500 meters. While climbing, you will see walls around with the way, and the small windows are there in the wall. If you look outside from the windows, you will feel cold breeze. These breeze remain cold even in the summer. If you go to the temple, you will see Jaipur view from here. That looks so beautiful. Nargar Fort is on one side of the temple, and on the other side the Jal Mahal below the hill. Even you can see Jal Mahal from the top of the temple. On Ganesh Chaturthi, held fair every year for 5 days, and also held fair first Wednesday after Diwali, and another fair held last Wednesday of Posh month. This is a month of Hindu calendar. Now the question is, how you will get here? If you are traveling by train, then reach the Jaipur railway station, and from here hire a cab or bus to reach the temple. And another option is to take a flight to the Jaipur airport and then reach the temple by any public transportation. Timings of the temple are in the morning 7:30 a.m. to 12 p.m. in the evening 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. Ganesh Chaturthi is the best time to visit here so that you can attend the 5 days fair here. I'm sure guys, you'll definitely enjoy here. Nearby places where you can visit are like Nargar Fort, Jaigar Fort, Jal Mahal. If you want detailed video on any places of the world, write on the comment section. I'll definitely try to make videos on that. If you like the video, please hit the like button and do subscribe to get more informative videos. Thank you guys, take care and keep traveling.